Of the kind of pan skills of my favorite group, my favorite group, Chasm. What can I tell you? They're my favorite. What can I tell you? And of course, I want to acknowledge the presence of steel pan master Dane Gulston right there. Dane Gulston, the best of the best, fresh from Africa, nice and clean, wonderful, and we are looking forward to hearing this pan, this only musical instrument developed in the 20th century in Trinidad and Tobago that is now a world instrument. It is taught at universities in Japan, here in the United States, University of Northern Illinois, etc., etc., etc. It goes on and on. And we from the Caribbean need to know and acknowledge that this was born in our region and developed in our region. And so we're going to begin with something that's really easy. Say this phrase, beat, beat them drums. Beat, beat them drums.
Beat, beat them drums.
Okay, so we're going to do it like this. Beat, beat them drums, nice and slow. Beat, beat them drums. Beat, beat them drums.
Beat, beat. Oh,
mistresses, we decided that we needed to put a little bit more Africa in there. And so we had Congo Belef hailing from Tobago.
Yeah.
They say no, 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 no pan in here.
I'm my dear. No pan, no fan, eh, eh.
When they hear boom, bam, bam, boom, boom, they consider it nice in the head.
Boom, bam, boom.
How the hell the style get misled?
Boom, bam, bam, boom, boom.
Actually, a fan tuna is a cook. Plenty frustration and humiliation
to learn to jump on it too. Hey! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Chila de la day!
Oh yeah!
I thank you, universe, for all the goodness you're bringing my way. I receive it. I accept it, and I thank you for it, and so it is.
Yeah.
Thank you. We're going to quickly take you into Carnival. This was written by Cheryl Byron, and it celebrates all the traditional mass and also the big mass and so on. So it goes like this. Talents and gifts from God, and it's a blessing first to use this within yourself, within your family, within the community and for the good of the whole planet. And then, of course, we give thanks and praise to the Orisha, the deities, the saints, the guardians and keepers and bringers of light to the planet. And then we honor our ancestors, the mother of our mother's mothers, the father of our father's fathers, the ones that walked this planet before us, so that this generation and subsequent ones have it better. And then, of course, we thank you, our wonderful audience, for sharing this time and time with something positive. Don't forget, you've got us.
Wanted to make pan tune in her career, so she learned to sing and groove pan by Alan Juvel. People start calling she hooligan and outcast. All the neighbors turn their heads whenever she passed. So her parents discourage her from being a pan tuner, send her to America, very far from her culture. They say no pan in here, they tell she not here, my dear, you're crazy, no pan in here. They say no, 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 no pan in here. I'm sorry, not here, my dear. No pan, no pan, eh, eh. When they hear boom, bram, bram, boom, boom, they couldn't stand the song in their head. Boom, bram, boom, they say, girl, where did you get misled? Boom, bram, bram, boom, boom, they start calling she a dote shmup. Plenty frustration and humiliation to learn to chew pan in tuk. Hey, oh, yeah. You're making noise in we head. Boom, bram, boom. Lord, how this child got misled. Boom, bram, bram, boom, boom. Until she go and take up a book. What's real frustration and condemnation? To learn to jump on it too. Yeah.